Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me.
Hey, quit moving the... Don't move your left hand back. Hold it still in the place where you want it, okay? Get a bunch of shavings on there. It's not going to be like gasoline, okay? It's not going to, like, burst up and then catch you on fire. So you don't have to, like, strike it and then, like, pull back.
Just, I don't,
like,
want to get burned.
You're not going to. It's going to be a really slow-growing fire, you know?
My legs. Archer, please stop. I'm trying to do something, and you're throwing things at me.
That was really ladylike.
I know. Excuse me. Better? Camping, Mom.
Who did it do? Oh.
Dang it. This is a wet paper towel, by the way.
Well, then that, what are you doing that? She's trying to catch a fire with a wet paper towel.
Hey. Wow. Can I have a paper towel?
Can you pull up your pants? Yeah. Pull them up.
So wake me up when it's all over. Stay forever this young, not afraid to close my
They're fine. I don't care.
Joey's dirt bike. You see how happy he is on that thing?
Because he's got Archer with him. Hey, Archer! Yeah?
Joey is like a candy drop right now.
Oh, it is.
He's having so much fun.
It totally is.
It's good to get that release. It just sucks the bike stuck in gear. It ruins it.
And you have to turn the fuel off.
You have fun, Reagan? Yeah. Did you shift gears?
And love is a prize. So wake me up.